Hey guys, welcome to another video with SW, and today I've got the lollies like I said I was gonna do. Okay, so the first lolly I've got is I'm gonna cut up one of these. I like blue, so I'm doing blue first. So I've got this. I'm gonna cut it up from the bottom. Okay. Oh, gotta cut it as well as I can. So have a look at this. And I was selling pawpaw, that's what Dad's laughing about. And I earned $14. Look at that. I don't have proper editor, so you can trust me that this is just. Yeah, look at this. That's crazy. So, I'll put it in my mouth. Okay. So you see that, guys? Oh. It's like water. Okay, next thing we've got, popping candy. Okay, I'll cut this open. And I'll show you after I've cut it open and put it on the plate what it looks like. I'm just gonna do one now. Okay, so that's stuck in. So we've got the popping candy here. Oh, it's kind of sticky. It's not as soft as the other powder. And we're gonna mix it with. We're gonna, because this is a lolly, it's not much special. I'm gonna mix it with that. It's strawberry flavored, so it should go well with popping candy. So we're gonna okay. Slightly open the top bit. Yes, you're probably saying, Zach, why don't you just do it properly, like easy? No, I do it my way. Boom. Looks like a diamond crystal. Shut up. My thoughts. Okay, we're gonna cut. Okay. So this is taking ages. Sorry for you guys having to wait. Okay, so we finally finished. And you guys can see. Okay, pick up the camera. I'm gonna dip in. So you can see it's stuck to it like rock candy. You guys could hear that, right? Okay. We'll put that down for now. Okay, what we're gonna do now? We're gonna get popping candy.
That's the Wait. It's very good. Okay, that's enough. We'll cut one of these open. Got this one.
That's what it looks like. Thank you. guys.
So what I'm gonna do now is I've got this one, a basically full one. I'm gonna put all of it in my mouth, ready?
Hey guys, thank you for watching.
Really appreciate you guys for standing by me, my 5 earliest subscribers, possibly 6. It's really nice. I don't know if you see it. I guess you could call it an anniversary for my channel. For more than 60 videos. That's impressive. For a starter who started like a month ago and hasn't posted videos in like 10 weeks. And then started posting random videos and somehow has 5 subscribers. Still, I'd say that's pretty impressive. But I hope you guys enjoyed that anniversary. I'd like to thank everyone who watches my videos, my friends, everyone. I'd like to thank Luke, one of my friends, who the first video that I made got like 42 views now. 42 views. That's like the main video giving me all these subscribers. It's also got my Instagram in the bottom. Guys, like the video, comment down below, and please press this button here, right down there, and press that button right down there, exit that video by pressing that button, then scroll up, then look at my channel thing, and press the subscribe button. Stay tuned for more subby. See you guys.